Hiya folks, how you doing? GlitchMaster64 here. And today, we're going to be playing The Web of Cogs and Oil. Now, this is actually one of the most popular and famous FNAF fan games, and I thought I would start with this one because it's pretty different from the rest. And I already, just to give a heads up, I already tried out the corpse. I didn't beat it, but I get the vibe that a lot of these are going to be simple but difficult, and that's and we're gonna start with the corpse, and if it takes a second episode, we'll do the rest. Oh, I just realized, if you notice, you can kind of see their face on these black things, if you look carefully enough. Well, let's begin. The corpse. You are trapped in a walk-in freezer. The temperature is repeatedly getting lower. If you do not let the thermostat behind you go below 30 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, in front of you are three lights and a hand crank, which powers these lights. The higher the temperature, the faster the lights will go out, and the more difficult it will be to power them with the crank. The corpse moves through the darkness. Do not let all the lights go out. I have a question. Wouldn't a colder environment mess with the lights more than a warm environment? That doesn't make a lot of sense, but I guess these are lights for a freezer, so could make sense. Let's begin. Survive for this time. I'm cranking, come on. Oh shit. And I'm dead. Oh. Buddy looks like William F. like Scrap Trap, but without the suit. So we gotta survive for 3 whole minutes. Ooh. Okay, let's give this another shot. This just seems like a pain in the ass, really. So much of a pain in the ass. Raise that. Come on, we can do it. Oh shit. Shit. Ah. That is... Oh. That is an absolute pain to deal with. And I have a quick question. Hold on. Let's, let's give the trickster a shot. You're equipped with a flashlight with very limited battery. Use this sparingly, only to stop the trickster in his path. Once you hear him running around the room, do not let him run beyond the border of your screen. However, do not be immediately fooled once you hear the footsteps, for there are two jack-in-the-boxes which will mimic his sounds on either side of the room. And lastly, do not be fooled by his silence. I literally hate this level. I literally hate this. This is like, oh, this is one. Terrifying one. Got you, Mitch. I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, thank God. Shit. Fuck, I hate clowns. Ow. Oh. Whoa. A British man right there. That man. You need to see a dentist. Like, you ain't getting no bitches with teeth like that. You know what? I feel like, I don't know. I feel like for this video, we should just go through and see what they all are. Because I don't feel like we're gonna beat any of these. We you might beat the trickster, but I don't know. Let's check out the demon. You have three things to tend to. On your right, there are three candles. You must keep them all lit to keep the demon at bay. On your left is one candle. You must keep this lit, or else the servant will come and blow out the demon's candles. On your far left is a pentagram that will progressively glow brighter. Make sure that you keep it dark. Okay. How do I deal with this? What? Do I have to... Oh, no. I think I know what I... Okay, let me try that one more time. I think I know what I have to do. I have to actually put out the candles. Can I put out the candles? I can. So how do I keep it dark enough to... I just click and hold on it. Okay, this one's pretty simple. I think I can get this. Simple management. I like this. Oh no. Hold on. No. Get the... seconds. I did it. There.
Oh, whoa. That's a creepy bastard. Look at him. Whoa.
I'm actually interested to see what his jump scare is. I'm gonna let that candle go out, and then... Okay. Last one's out. Oh my god. Creepy monster. Okay, you just wait. 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 Oh, come on. Whoa. To be honest, I don't think that's no demon. That looks like he's made of wires. Okay. Machine. You are in a building that has been put on lockdown with the machine. You must unlock all the doors within the building using your monitor and escape by unlocking the final door behind you. However, be sure to keep an eye on the machine. If you aren't looking, she'll progressively get closer. She's too close, she won't move back. You're equipped with a taser for when she gets too close. Use it as sparingly as possible. You have four minutes and 30 seconds to escape. Oh, okay. Classic FNAF kind of stuff. Alright. Coming up on 18 minutes. I think that's going to do it, folks. We'll come back to this another time. I'll definitely be doing a part 2. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye. Oh, wait. Before I go, please like and subscribe. Please. Please, I'm begging you. Please subscribe.